What do you mean the CPA business has not been going through a revolution?
Oh, that's an interesting one. What do I mean? Over the last 30 to 40 years, we have taken basic processes. Let's go to the simplest. We've taken 8-column spreadsheet. We've taken a mechanical pencil. We've taken, you know, that mechanical pencil. We've taken that 10 key. And in the past, you know, the way we did work was we took 8-column paper, 20-column paper, 16-column paper. You wrote stuff down on a piece of paper. You got your 10 key out with your mechanical pencil. You got your 10 key out. You added things up. Over the last 30 years, what have we done? Well, in some cases, we have programs. We have tax programs, audit programs, accounting programs. We have Excel. Excel, the difference is now instead of writing down a piece of paper and using your 10 key, you're just putting into a spreadsheet. Sometimes it goes in automatically, and a formula adds it together. That's all. I don't consider that to be revolutionary. I consider that to be evolutionary. If you want to talk about the cloud, and that is all the rage, everywhere you go, it's about the cloud this and cloud that, and the cloud is revolutionized it. Well, back in the day, you saved things on a 5 1/4-inch floppy, and then a 3.5-inch floppy, and then maybe a thumb drive, and today it's going to the cloud. It's nothing more in my mind than a different place to store data. So if you really think about the two things, let's go back to the way we communicate with one another. Email is the bane of our existence because, my God, we're all inundated with too many emails, right? Well, email has revolutionized communication. It hasn't evolved. Instead of writing a memo out and typing it out or giving it to your assistant to type out, we have email. I don't consider this to be revolutionary. I consider this, it's a dramatic evolution. It's an evolution that has made our life, I think, more productive. It's made our life easier. It's an evolution. A revolution, and if I may, a revolution, when you think about using artificial intelligence or robotic process automation, now you're talking about doing things different than ever have been done. If you talk about reading a contract and having AI read a contract, identify a transaction, track that transaction into the general ledger, that's revolutionary. That's not evolutionary. So I'm not downplaying the impact of technology. I'm not even downplaying the impact of a smartphone. I mean, the smartphone is revolutionary to a way. But really, we still communicate. We still talk through the iPhone. We still, now and sometimes we text through it. It has been a dramatic evolution of the way we communicate. I don't consider that revolutionary in my mind is when you've truly changed the rules of the game. The game actually is not even the same game. And that's the difference.